You're looking at Mason Finley, the 25-year-old from Buena Vista, Colorado. Started his college career at Kansas, finished at Wyoming. This was his second round throw, and he would go a distance of 208 feet 1 inches. That would be enough to get the victory. So a strong performance. Remember, it's been 40 years since the U.S. has won gold at the Olympics. Mack Wilkins did it back in 76. Mason Finley, your winner. Tavis Bailey out of Tennessee gets second, and Andrew Evans out of the University of Kentucky finishes third. Lance Brooks did not make the team, finishing in fifth.